Getting to Halfway Rock Light Station is a challenge. It's in Casco Bay, about 10 miles east of Portland, halfway between Cape Elizabeth and Cape Small in Phippsburg. We had to use a skiff to land on the rocky shore because there's no dock. Curious seals greeted us on our way in. The thing we were curious about is, why would anyone want to buy a lighthouse?
Because it's there, you know. A fancy car today would probably cost as much as you'd have to pay for this island.
Art Gerard owns a commercial real estate business. He and his son Mike were part of today's trip to Halfway Rock.
You know, it's exciting, you know, it's something different, and we like doing anything that's different than the norm.
The winning bidder for this lighthouse will have to work with the government agencies that keep it running. The Coast Guard maintains the foghorn that blasts every 30 seconds, and the light that burns a constant red.
If you look at it on a chart to distinguish the different lighthouses, some are red and some are sections, so you only see the light in certain areas.
Toward the top of this lighthouse, you can see for miles. The view is spectacular, but up close to the structure itself, it's pretty obvious that the winning bidder is going to have a lot of work to do.
To the homeowner, it's a horror show.
But to someone who's looking for a unique project, it's a challenge.
Fix it up, have fun fixing it, and then donate it.
That's the sentiment we heard from several bidders. One has started a Kickstarter campaign in the hopes of preserving the lighthouse for educational purposes. Another was on today's tour on behalf of his boss's foundation.
It's not going to be a moneymaker for sure, but nothing that he does with the foundation is a moneymaker. It's to sort of help people and make a difference. So hopefully we can do it here.
The auction ends on Tuesday, though the government will extend the deadline if bidding picks up. On Halfway Rock, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.